Commander Palmer, Crimson are back at the harvester. They've got the power supply. Just have to clear the area and they'll be all set.
Understood, Miller. Majestic and I are almost to our goal as well. Dalton, how's the evac going?
The rest of the planet's scrambled, Commander. You guys are the last ones down there. Here we go, Crimson. The final stretch. Clear the area between here and the harvester.
It's right there, Crimson. Slot it in and you can power up the harvester. Excellent work. Control room's open. Get in there. Roland, fire controls. Right there. Not exactly difficult. So easy a grunt can do it. To the cave system. Commander Palmer, we're in.
Miller, just tell me when you're done. DeMarco, wake up! On your six!
Let's get in the cave, Crimson. We don't have much time.
See the artifact.
Good point.
Crimson, clear the area. I'll find what you're looking for.
Nice work. Looks like this is the path deeper into whatever this place is.
Roland, why is the door not opening? Looks like power's off to the whole area. Quickly, Roland. Requiem's not slowing down. Power source located. Activating that'll open the door.
On. Great news. Crimson, let's move with a purpose. Almost there. We just might make it. That's what we're after. Roland, tell Captain Lasky that Crimson has reached their artifact.
Done and done. Take it offline, Crimson. Artifacts off the network. Only Majestic's target remains. And I don't think Requiem appreciated it.
Commander Palmer, Crimson has their artifact offline.
Acknowledged. Excellent work.
Spartan Miller, that whole place is gonna come down on Crimson's head.
I notice, Roland. Crimson, move, now! Get out of there! Roland, what's happening?
Localized gravity fluctuations. Things could be weird down there, Crimson. Be careful.
Gravity's just gonna get weirder the closer to the sun we get.
Should be there. Murphy.